So pretty much I'm trying to cool down this catalytic converter and watch what happens when I put ice on it. It's just straight up melting. Just straight up melting.